guys, I'm Ajay and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Thru My Eyes. Science has discovered us nearly 10 million organisms, and most of them, if not all of them, have special adaptations which help them in their daily lives. Few animals have the special adaptation of being very hard to destroy. Today, we'll be looking at, in no particular order, three such organisms. Number one, tardigrades. These microscopic creatures are often considered the most indestructible of them all, and for a good reason. These tardigrades can survive 30 years without food or water. To put that in comparison, humans can't survive more than a week without water. Tardigrades can also shrug off extreme temperatures, including below the freezing point and above the boiling point. Tardigrades can also survive 6 times the pressure of the deepest trench, the Mariana Trench. To put that into your perspective, a human can't survive more than half a second in one time of the pressure. These tardigrades can survive in 6 times of that pressure. Tardigrades can also survive in the vacuum of space and survive asteroid collisions, such as the one which wiped out dinosaurs. Scientists estimate that the only thing which can stop the rain of the tardigrades is the eventual explosion of the sun. To know more about tardigrades, refer to the link in the description below. I've already made a video about them. Number 2, the immortal jellyfish. As the name suggests, scientists recently found a jellyfish which is biologically immortal. Its actual name is Turritopsis doherini. However, being considered biologically immortal doesn't mean it's impervious to attacks, including being consumed by a larger creature or being dissected. It simply means if the creature was left alone, it would die of neither illness nor age. However, as the immortal jellyfish ages, it lays down polyps. A polyp is basically a stage of the jellyfish's life. These polyps give a genetically identical jellyfish. If the original jellyfish which laid down the polyps got hurt or was starved, it can and it will revert back to the polyp stage of its life. This polyp in turn will again start giving out jellyfish, hence making the jellyfish live forever. Number 3, the Turritopsis nutricilla. This jellyfish, similar to the earlier mentioned jellyfish, is also immortal, except it works in a completely different way. Contrary to the old belief, this jellyfish does not live forever due to the fact that it ages backwards. The actual reason is because this jellyfish can revert its old body cells to its original new body cells. I've only touched up on 3 such organisms. However, science's whole field has many more phenomena for us to explore. I like talking about these phenomena, and I'm sure that you would like to do too. If you want to listen to me talk about more such phenomena, please comment on the section below on what you want me to talk about. Thanks for watching. Bye.